mine, I couldn't make it because I didn't have milk. I'm just kidding. Let me just put this back in. Okay. Wait, hold
on. Yo.
I just look at the thing. It expires.
Through the tent. It expired.
So, looks like. I'm gonna have to. What you call it? I'm still making it. I'm barely gonna fit like that. I'm gonna use all the packs. This is the syrup. There's a bunch of purple. Okay. So, oh wait, let me go get the milk. I didn't even get the milk. Y'all, I have to get the milk. Milk. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is the milk ain't heavy. Okay, so I got the milk. So what does it say instead? Syrup. I need a spoon. This is the only one. Okay, I need the spoon. Does that? Yeah, this spoon is not gonna. So I'm gonna mix them. Syrup. Yeah, cause when I made it, I'm like, wait, hold on, why does the boba balls look so it's like some stuff. Now, let me see if we. Have any scissors? Okay, I found some scissors. Okay. Hopefully, it does not just decide to just drip right. Oh my gosh. And then it fell out. Oh, it's really. Yeah, let's get my life together. This is strawberry flavor. Ooh! Let's drink it on. Little tiny. The milk is almost done. Look like that. I don't know if I want it or not. I'm gonna wash my hands after the second pack. Because I don't. No, please don't drop in there. Okay, that's fine. I'm actually just gonna put water on my hands. Go in for number two. And I'm gonna have to rewatch this clip to see where I put the.
think so. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it, but like, wait, there's a hand on my phone. How did it just take a photo? Bro. So, let me wash my hands. I'm gonna actually kind of pat it down. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it to the. Oh my. I cut it too low. Yeah, I cut it right here. How is that too low? I don't know if y'all can see it when I. Because there's literally a jelly squeezing right out. Like, hold on. I don't know if y'all can see it. But there was jelly squeezing. Oh, here it is. Oh my gosh, it's about to squeeze out fully. Oh, it leaks right on my butt. Like, how is that too long? So I'm just gonna cut it. Oh, there's a line where you're supposed to cut it. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna pour this in. I'm gonna go throw this in. Hold on, that's not right in my room. Why did I forget? Why would I throw it away? This meter is extra. Now, it's only the straws, y'all. Only the straws. Those are three boba packets. I'm gonna microwave this, but yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's microwave this. Okay. Why is it so jelly? This is how I know it. Oh, 15 seconds. 5. Y'all, let's wait. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna see y'all once it's then I was like, I don't even. Okay, y'all. Wait, hold on. Okay, so just turned off. Why does the jelly gotta be so? Oh, that's so good. Okay, I don't know if it was just. Hold on. Around it. Let me see if I could. Jesus. Hey, I need some help. Okay. Let's see what's next. Oh. I smell the syrup in, and I'm probably gonna still try it. Okay, boba pack. Oh yeah, so I was wondering about the syrup. I'm putting it back in. Supposed to use the boba. The boba. The boba. The boba. The boba. Why is it saying to cut it from here and the stuff I already down a bit? This is just chewy. I don't like the sound of chewing now. Okay, good. And see y'all. Can I sit it like that is too sweet. What okay? Oh my gosh. Put it in. Going. So, waste. I should have wasted it. Okay. I just changed the color. The color was just pink. Okay, time to mix it. Looks. Y'all, look at that. It smells like expired cereal. This is right for humans. Like, I don't see it changing. Okay, now it says once you're done mixing it in oh, milk for things. I just washed up this week, so. Oh, tell me why I forgot. Still use the dirt. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in with the milk. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah. Tell me why does the milk. Yo, I actually. And after you need some ice. It's not gonna work. Hold on. I'm gonna use a full cup of ice. Ooh. Oh my gosh, yeah. There's all the ice going to be right there. Okay, got all the ice. Okay. So what do you got? Put the on top. Until after I'm gonna drizzle it was should put the boba on top. Yeah, I might use half of it. Just half. Maybe. I actually should use all. It's actually giving it disguise, y'all. I might even go wrong. I actually ordered it. Oof. How am I gonna touch this? Gin-ups. I don't know if you know what gin-ups are, but if you are, I might turn on the car. Why is it so, like, it's not breaking? I think it's supposed to. Why is the milk so high? Well, maybe if I mix it in the milk, that means I ain't gotta put the milk in. I think I did a little something. Hold on, y'all, give me a second. I know this is inappropriate. Well, it's not a part of it, but you know. Sometimes you have to. Oh, it's so flavor. Just a little flavor. You know, just a little. Just razzle it down around the ice. Mm-hmm. It's not. Oh, will it hurt me? No. First glass. Okay. Let me stop though. And then after, I don't know if y'all know what Chili's is, but like, I'm gonna use the margaritas. Scoop this. I wanted the margaritas. They have it like right around. First class. Now, put your hands up. Okay, so I'm gonna put this over the sink and we're gonna see. Hold on. Ooh. Okay, I did something to it. It's not really. Okay. You know, it's vibing. And I'm gonna. You play funny. Y'all, I got the straw. I feel like mixing it up. Cause I feel like once I mixed it, it wasn't like enough for it to be like. But I'm not gonna swallow it. So I'm putting my mouth like. Okay, so if I go this side, because that means I'm going to spit it on your sink. That's the bad side. But if I go this side, that means I'm going to swallow it. And it tastes real good. But I'm not sure. Let's see. This thing. This is expired. Why does it look like it? Oh, at the bottom. Hey.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Milk.
You're just a strawberry.
Don't use no boba. No boba. But I'll rate it a solid 3. Or maybe a solid 4.
Let's see. This is how much it tastes good, like this much. So yeah.
I'm not sure yet. So,
I'm fine with my hair, but on the front, like, it needs to brush up and stuff like that. So,
I would try to get more from the boba shop. And if it's not expired, boba pearls are April. Can't drink the boba. Good thing I didn't. Cause it says it's a choking hazard. I'm not cool. Cause it's like a big warning. But I mean, I don't think I wasted anything. But it's time. Ooh, I think I could actually okay. Okay. Bird's glass. Oh, it's sticky. I don't want it to just stay close forever because one day it's gone. I'm gonna wash it off too. Y'all, thank you. Hope you guys have a good time. 2024. So y'all don't get mad at me. It's not expired, but it does taste bad.